that. And we get up here, and Eddie's like, oh, we gotta go visit someone. And so I go, oh, okay. So we take the driver, and we go visit a woman in an old folks home. She's 96 years old. A woman, Rosanna De Soto's mother. Beautiful woman. Yeah. Eddie sat with her and talked with her such the longest time. And it brought me back to being a child. And when I listened to my family talk, and that's the man he is. You know, I'm going off a little off script. You all know he did Stand and Deliver. We love that. He was on Broadway and Zoot Suit. We know that. Miami Vice, Battlestar Galactica. I can go on and on all his credits. But I have to tell you, the credit I love the most is when I see him with people and how much he loves and cares for Latinos and this country. He loves it. After that, we go to another event. And he, oh, we have to go to another event, Rick. Okay, all right, I'm in the car, I'm going to another event. A group of teachers, chancellors. He goes to their home. They give us tacos, which is cool. I hadn't had tacos in a while, so I liked it. And we talked. And then after that, we still met more people. He has always reached out to people and met them and talked to them. And that's why I'm so proud to have Edward James Olmos on the show. And now I'm going to show you a little reel of his work. Take a look.
Shoulder.